Right, so this is one of the highest biscuit peanut butter sandwiches being made at 5,000 meters high.
So first you need a spoon, you need some peanut butter, and you need some biscuits. So first you take a spoon, put in peanut butter, get some peanut butter on it, you smear it on. And then, really important, put the other biscuit on and then you twist it. So it's nice and evenly spread. And that's how you make the world's highest peanut butter sandwich. Or at least our highest peanut butter sandwich.
Not far from Island Peak Base Camp. Well done, Dan. Can't stop it.
Fucking stop the day.